Hello, this is a demonstration to show that a Neo-Aerodynamic rotor can work as a wave turbine. To simulate the movement up and down of the wave, and for the purpose of viewing, we move it sideways. Therefore, you can see when we move, it turns. For those who are technical geek, you can easily realize that the tip speed is more than the speed of what the movement. This is the only device now that capable of directly convert waves into energy without the seconds.